Still can't believe you survived without antibiotics. That unicorn blood's a hell of a thing. Too bad you're in prison for the rest of your life for drinking the holer supply. But you're all better less, and you finally got the ass you've always wanted. And Julia Roberts' teeth, the why you had to make her wear yours is still a mystery to me. Oh, leprosy, oh, leprosy. Not as bad as it's made out to be. The leprosy, the leprosy. We'd break you out if we could do it illegally. Look on the bright side, everyone's jealous, and they could nuke you and you'd be fine. That unicorn blood's a hell of a thing. And we no longer have to worry about rationing the unicorns now that you drank the whole earth supply. We'll never see, we'll never see. That blood could have cured millions of HIV. We'll ever see. Just have one question. Why'd you give it to me? Why'd you give it to me? Why'd you give it to me?